Hello and welcome to today's game. I'm Clyde Tilsey. Alongside me in the stadium is Andy Gray.
Well, hello, Clyde. Hello, everyone. I really can't wait for the start of this one.
It looks to me like the stadium is nearly full. Tickets have been at a premium. They certainly can't complain about a lack of support here.
Absolutely not. It's not often full, this ground. It will be today.
It's time for all the talking to stop, and there has been plenty of that. Time for the action now.
It's a good pass, you know.
It's Tamudo.
Does do that well, doesn't he? He's a good defender.
Now Yakubu. Downey. Boateng. Rufete. Plays it clear.
Rockenbach.
Rigott.
This is Tamudo. There's a chance to cross it.
Guided in high. Managed to deal with it. Viduka. Downey.
Tamudo, still a chance to cross. Who's there?
Got to that well.
Arca.
Count as lucky stars that found its way through.
This is Yakubu.
Boateng.
Good pass forward.
Comes off the defender.
Here's Eduardo Costa.
Boateng.
Rockenbach. Did well to see him there, let alone find him.
Downey. Important tackle.
Costa now.
Garcia!
Rufete.
They've got men up in numbers here. Decent header.
Boateng.
Rufete. Into the danger area.
Defence is stretched, they're just happy to get it away.
Showed good vision there.
Lucky with that pass. He's got it into the area.
Oh, the goalkeeper had that.
Upfield then. It was a brave header. Some good defending out there. This has got promise. Have to come up with something better than that.
Rufete. No way through.
Viduka. Downing.
He is a good header of the ball.
Boateng.
It's Tamudo. Kicked away.
Oh.
Rufete.
Tries to shoot,
and they score! Oh, what a blow to the home team and their supporters!
What a leap! Then you get up well and finish it with a stunning header.
As soon as the ball was in the air, you had an idea he was going to get to it first. Underway again, it's now 1-0. Rockenbach. Arker. Rigott. Here's Tamudo. Comes to nothing. Downey. Maduka now. He always seems to be in the right position. That's a good lifted pass, very accurate. Got all kinds of options. Sees off the danger. Maduka. They're back on the ball now. He's finding his marker very difficult to lose. It's a fine header. Carnaby. Defenders picked him out beautifully there. Masterful interception there. It's Yakubu now. It's a difficult defence to break down. It's Tamudo. Nice football there at the back. So many good tackles being won. Knew there was no way out there, so he just knocked it out of play. Rufete, who wants it? Turn out of harm's way. Abaduka. They win possession back then. Costa now. He is a good long pass of the ball when he wants to be. There's an opening here. Searching cross. Now, here comes the corner. And that just sailed into the keeper's hands. Here's Eduardo Costa. Just stopped him in his tracks. This is Yakubu. Collects the aerial pass nicely there. Rather anxious defending there. They were stretched. Nice header. Arca. Curled in. Gets it back. It's a real chance! Doesn't hold it.
Well, that's a wonderful opportunity. But the keeper's made a save.
De La Peña, it's loose,
flag here, is there? Yes, there is. Flag's up. Did well there. Viduka. Now Yakubu. Everybody back helping. Good header. Parnaby. That's a clever ball. Fabio Rockenbach.
I don't remember them being quite as good as this defensively.
It's Viduka. It's Yakubu now. He strikes it way, way, way over the crossbar.
You know, sometimes you need to try and be patient, find a little bit more space before you take the shot. I think he took it a little too early.
Costa now. Now Yakubu. Rockenbach.
He's so good on the ball.
They've got to try and make the most of this opportunity. Big chance. Denied by the keeper's fingertips. Nearly. Yes, good work for the defender. Riggott, looking to move forward. He can look after himself when the ball's in the air. Here's Eduardo Costa, picked up at the back. Making a move towards goal here. They are being pushed back a lot here. In possession, trying to make the most of the spaces out wide. Well, that's easy for the goalkeeper. It's Yakubu now. Great block. He is one of those defenders who's sharp in the tackle. Got to that well. Tamudo just swarming forward, look at them. Danger cleared. He was in a good position there. He really shouldn't have been caught offside. The defender gets a foot in. The referee blows for the end of the first half and the score is 1-0.
Well, roll on the second half. If there's more to come like we've just seen, I've been enthralled. I've really enjoyed it. As good a 45 as I've seen for quite a while. Plenty of chances, plenty of goals, and I think the team that's winning deserves to be.
all geared up then for the start of the second half. Good use of the ball. Knocks it on. It's out for a throw. Parnaby. And cleared out of the box. Costa now. Duca now. This is Yakubu. Who will get to this? Oh, they've been pulled back. What? Oh, it's offside.
Defenders are holding a good line.
Decent header. Downey. Lufete. Abaduka. One of those defenders who always just seems to get a foot to the ball. Pushing forward for the back. That will be a throw-in. He's thrown it straight back to them. Just couldn't resist, could he? Got fingers to it. Now, what have they got up their sleeves from this corner? Arca chasing back well there. Rocker back. Pass it away. Couldn't retain possession. Well, that's a good ball. Can he pick out the right pass? This is a chance! Good reactions from the keeper. Chest it down then. Lufete. Great tackle there. It's for Duca. Defenders need to be on their toes here. Promising. Wouldn't have been the first time he'd scored from there.
He's only heaping the pressure on himself with these misses.
That was so close to evening up the score here. Pass back into his own area then. It was a brave header. This is Tamudo. They just crowded him out there. Viduka. Picked up at the back. Tamudo, seeing what he can do out wide here. Who's it for? Cleared away, out of the box. This is Yakubu. Parnaby. Rock him back. It's Yakubu now. Arca. Seems an excellent defending today. This is Tamudo. Good tackle. That's a criminal waste of the ball. Well, the ref looked to play advantage there, but he couldn't take it, so he stopped play now.
He's having a crack.
Bit of a tackle there. Can vary his passes, short and long. Downing. Arker. Now Yakubu. Collected by the defender. Swung in towards the heads. Here's a good header of the ball. Arker. Parnaby. Read the game well then. Could get in behind them here. Luis Garcia! Didn't strike that particularly well, always going wide.
Well, it's a poor attempt, it's as simple as that.
Laid out by the keeper. Played a nice ball. Arker. Defender reacted quicker. Wate. Rockenbach. Here's Eduardo Costa. Wate. Free kick awarded. And that's their first substitution of the game.
Well, that's what makes a good manager. He knows exactly when a substitute's needed. It was needed then.
It's Yakubu now. But they lose it. They do get it back, don't they? Fete. He's having a go. That's a basic save for the goalkeeper. Knocked downfield. Viduka. Look how far out he is. He's getting one or two dirty looks from teammates after that one. Fine header. Rockenbach. It's Viduka. They've got to put them under more pressure than that. Nice header. That's a good interception. Duca now. Downing, who is having none of it. This is Tamudo. Trying to set something up. Options right and left. Defender did what he had to do, cleared the danger. Viduka, Downing. Did well there. Rigott. This is Yakubu. Rufete. And they lose it out wide. Downing. Well recovered. wins the ball on the wing. Now Viduka.
Rock him back.
Very little room for anybody.
Yakubu. That's gone high and wide. He can do a lot better than that.
Well, that's certainly what he wants to forget.
They're not going to get too many more chances like that. They've got to make more of them.
Goal kick deep into enemy territory. It's Tamudo. Lufete.
Good header.
Rocket back. Foul.
Great block by the defender.
Out for a throw.
Hoofs it clear.
This is Yakubu. They know they can still get something out of this game, but Middlesbrough have got to make use of the ball here.
Oh, nice ball. Managed to guide it through.
He can look after himself when the ball's in the air.
Can he get it away?
Rock him back.
Locked downfield.
Carnaby. It's Viduka. Downing.
Yakubu.
What about that then?
Goal kick.
Cut that out well, didn't he? This is Yakubu. Carnaby. Scooped up by the keeper.
Just getting it downfield.
Costa now. Defended well. Now Yakubu.
Parker.
They do deal well with those situations, don't they?
I think when I last saw a player who's got such good dribbling ability.
Assistance flag is up, it is a free kick.
I think the defender's got lucky there, he's only just offside.
Got to that well. Costa now. Ekiog. Now the board with the added minutes is about to go up. It's three. Three extra minutes. Viduka now.
Decent header.
Rock him back.
Defense coped with that.
Playing his way out of trouble.
There's the ball in.
Trying to get it up to the front men more quickly.
He's got it back.
Nicely cleared. Well, that one goal was enough to settle the encounter. It's finished 1-0.
Well, if your goalkeeper doesn't concede a goal, you've always got a chance of winning the match.
Thank you for your help today, Andy, and thanks to all of you at home for tuning in.
Never.